young people are afraid, like, oh, you get over, it's all downhill. I don't want to scare them young people. It ain't. When black don't crack, they wasn't lying. This shit works. There's little shit to take you off the square when you get older. Ain't nobody out of breath at the top of the steps and can't play with their kids. It ain't that deep. It's little shit, like milk. Don't fuck with no milk. I remember the last time I had a glass straight whole milk. Not on purpose. I clear this fucking room out, y'all. Give me some milk. I become flammable when I drink milk. I'm always checking to make sure people didn't slip me milk. Did you put milk in this? Man, this party about to be different. You better open the window. I can't. Fuck with no milk. Not no straight vitamin D. Not no red top. Shit, green or blue top only. You can't fuck with no red top. You should have bust your heart. It's not even for drinking. That's for making cakes. You got to cut that. Step on that a few times, man. Can't fuck with no milk. And it's crazy because the young people are looking at me like, what? But you ain't had that happen yet. The older people know exactly what I'm talking about. Yeah. Almond milk ain't popular for no goddamn reason. And the funny thing about it wasn't milk, they told you. Ain't nobody here throwing back a glass of milk over the age of 30. It's ice cream. You sitting in your bed, had a bowl of ice cream sitting right on your stomach, you took one spoonful. That was the day you knew milk was over. Get you some sherbet. You ever open the refrigerator at your grandmother's house? Like, what the fuck she got all this sherbet for? Now you know, nigga. Old people love sherbet. Can't fuck with that milk. But they want something sweet. You want to know something sweet?